Yeah, over to the right. To the right. Oh, hey, hold on, hold on.
Black on the city. Drop that black on the city. Where's the black on the city? Man, we gotta save the baby. Come on. We got to save it. Go. Go.
I may have never had a girlfriend, and my face may be fucked up, and my hair may be going all different types of directions, but I have never, ever wiped my ass and the tissue breaking, the tip of my finger slipping to my butthole, and I live by that.
I don't want to.
21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter.
When you were a kid and you saw your dad do this, that move means one of these options. Either finessing the sickest backup ever, like this. Or you're about to be yelled at, like this.
Damn it, son, how do you fail English? You speak.
Hey, yo, hold up. When y'all niggas wash y'all booty cheeks, do y'all put the soap between y'all cheeks? And don't lie to me, because when you black, we got bar soap. It's much more cost friendly. We don't use liquid soap. I need to know the truth before I really start rocking niggas, yo.
Wispy. Come here, boy.
And I can put it in a bun. And I can put it in a bun.
I am sick and tired of hearing people justify their actions based on their star signs. Like, you won't come over for months at a time, you'll cut all your hair off, and you'll just say, oh, I have cancer. Okay, Bethany, I have Leo. What about?
So I'm at the grocery store, right? I get to the checkout line, and I'm unloading all my shit onto the belt. You know, shark gummies, squeezable applesauce for kids, you know, shit like that. Danimals and what the fuck not. There's a mom behind me with two toddlers with her. She turns to me, she asks, so how old is your little one? I said, 19. It's me. I'm the little one.
Y'all, I'm sick and tired of these bitches at my school. They're all like, I'm such a crackhead. I'm such a crackhead. I'm so quirky. And then you offer them crack, and they call the cops on you. Like, what the fuck, Bethany?
Hey, yo, if I ask if I can borrow your headphones and you're like, oh, hold on. Don't try to clean it, because now I know them bitches dirty. I know them bitches is muddy. And now we have to have a healthy conversation to clean your damn hands, nigga. I don't.
21 minutes until I gotta go, so I told that girl I'm gonna slaughter.
They never repay me. It's in my favor because nobody's.
New whip, got no keys. Tell them I put no stones, please. Got nothing to go. They got M's in the back.
Get off before you start.
Hey. Respect the drip, Mom. Respect the drip.
There is no drip.
I'm dripping down.
You can't even get out of it.
I'm dripping down.
Give me it.
Drip or drown.
It's dry.
Excuse me?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, so with all this success, yeah, the views, you know, the regular, people have been asking me, what's your secret? If you really got to know, dropkicked a pigeon when I was 10. Don't see why it's relevant, but if you must know, that's it.
They never repay me, it in my favor, because nobody said. New world, got no keys, tell them I put no stones, please.
You make me a maniac, but you don't know. Well, they be like, shit is crazy.
Could y'all imagine if we could FaceTime 911 in an emergency?
911, what's your emergency?
Yo, look at this shit right here.
Oh shit, dude, we on our way.
Kyle, stop vaping in class.
Is that mango? Yo, toss it.
Jessica, deadass, you need to get your grades up. I don't know what's wrong, but you're on some whack-ass shit right now.
Yo, Henry, let me peep that diorama, though. Oh, go off.
Low-key, guys, like, the lowest key. If you don't quiet down, you're gonna catch these hands.
When I was your age, we didn't have all these blockbusters and this Facebook nonsense. When we wanted to have fun, we'd go down to the river and we'd throw rocks at the homeless kids. I actually met your mother in a blockbuster. I walked up to her and I said, "Hi, my name's Steve." And she said, "Hi-ya!" Get it? She was busting blocks in a karate dojo. Blockbuster. Some days I wish my crippling depression could be taken away from me like Blockbuster was.
You and the girl add each other on Snapchat. Let's just say, for the sake of this example, that she like your stink ass. What's the first thing she gonna do? It's not message you, bro. It's she gonna post a selfie on her story. And that's for your dumb ass to go ahead and swipe up and be like, "Alright, you're pretty." When a girl likes a guy, she kinda got the blueprint all lined up for her. She knows they gonna get married, how many children they having, where the wedding gonna be at, what kind of flowers is at the reception, all that shit. And guys, we just kinda wake up one day and we're like, "Oh my god, I'm married, 3 children, what the fuck?" See, she got it all planned from the start, and she just leave you a little Cheerio trail. And you just follow it, and you're like, "I like Cheerios." And then you look up one day, and she's just standing there tapping her foot like, "What are we?" And you're like, "What do you mean?" You think you made the first move, but really, she made all the moves. She made the whole fucking board game that you playing on like Candyland, and she like, "Over here to the finish." And you're like, "Okay, I guess I'll go over there to the finish." And that's how you wind up married.
Ugh, bro. I don't know what Snapchat to send her.
Oh, bro. I'll take it for you.
It's been a really, really messed up.
Yes!
7 days I told my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it does.
I don't wear big t-shirts because they're comfortable. Okay? I wear them because it's the only piece of clothing that hides my scoliosis, which I'm extremely insecure about and hate about myself so much that I want to die every day, okay? But now, I'm insecure about wearing big t-shirts because y'all start making fun of Visco girls. And you're going to call me a Visco girl. I don't even have a Hydro Flask. I got a Spider-Man water bottle.
Ooh, this should be hitting different.
Hey, just letting you know, I can open a beer bottle with my butt cheeks. Is it an IPA? Sure. Fuck, that's sick. I'm Kyle.
Oh, we're going to get food? Oh, perfect. Let me just take out my Invisalign. See, they're just so much better than braces.
What's wrong? Kyle was yelling at you?
What the fuck is up, Kyle? No, what
What you say is, what the fuck, dude? That's a fuck up, man.
They never repay me. It's in my favor, cause nobody said.
New whip got no keys. Telling my fuck, no stash, please. Got nothing, you go. They got M's in the back, like S and E.
Why are you TikTok famous and I'm not? My videos are so good.
Why are you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver.
Look at my butt!
Hey, do you guys have any McRibs?
I said, what if I stay over at Michael's house and make out with his sister, dude? Oh my god, no, I'm not trying to make out with you or shit.
How girls think we talk to each other?
Hey bro, what's up?
Not much, man, just finished up playing some basketball with the boys.
Yo, nice, let's go get a couple.
What we actually do.
Hey my sexy boy, what's up?
Oh, hey.
They never repay me, it's in my favor cause nobody
said. New whip got no keys, tell them my fuck no stash, please.
Y'all be like, no, not November, and I'd be like, no, not every month, because I have a peanut allergy.
Oh, I don't want to do this. Please don't pick up. Please don't pick up.
Hi, is this Tony? Hi, this is...
Okay, what the fuck?
We got Brad Pitt, Tommy Lee Jones, Ruth, Liv Tyler.
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga?
Wait, hold up. I'm finna turn this bitch 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 up. Big swag, Mike and Mary on my jeans. That's strip walking.
What's up, little bud? You got a staring problem, pal?
Like what, dude? He's just looking at you. He's a baby. He's just
look at his face.
Found a stick on the ground, and now I'm gonna use it. All this power that I found, gonna totally abuse it. Dude, I hit so much stuff, do not get into my way, cause I found a stick, and I'm using it today.
Yeah, so you actually owe us money. It's called taxes.
Okay, how much money do I owe you guys?
Actually, you have to figure that out.
Okay, so I can just, like, pay whatever I want.
Well, not exactly. Like, we know, like, the exact number of how much you owe, but you also have to figure it out.
Well, what if I mess up and get the number wrong?
You go to prison.
I would never call it love, but love. Oh no. I think I'm catching feelings.
Hey, the Girl Scouts. Yeah, I'll buy some cookies from you. Let me get a box of Thin Mints. There's no Thin Mints? You just have lemon wedges right now? Okay, well, just let me grab some cash from my room and then I'll...
Are you serious?
Yo, it's too much. I'm not paying that. You have to. I won't. Alright,
that guy was a tough bargainer.
Picking up this tiny piece of paper would take 2 seconds, but instead, I'm gonna run it over 100 times with my vacuum at different angles. Yeah.
You know what? No. Well...
I need a job.
You don't have experience.
But I need work to get experience.
Then work.
That's why I'm here.
Experience!
How am I gonna get experience without a job?
Work!
And Dad, just to think, I was once a little sperm cell swimming through your balls, and then you just chucked my little ass right into Mom, and I was on a deathly battle to get the egg, and I made it there, Mom, and you gave birth to a special little fella.
You are special.
How do you feel about that, Dad?
You're the fastest swimmer.
Story swapping through the twilight. Can you please just stay for one night? Even though